Good morning, Vlogtober World. It's our anniversary. 1 year anniversary today. God is good. On September the 16th of last year, we were taking our vows, saying I do, and saying I love you, and I love you too. But now we're going to cut our cake that has been frozen.
After one year.
This is the cake topper that we use. It's broken. See, but we kept it. I'm gonna hot glue it together. Mr. and Mrs. Welch. Huh?
Cake
this thing? I don't know. We'll see. What you think?
They say it is, but
we'll find out. We'll see. I wanna insert a picture of our total cake. It was so beautiful. Shout out to Demetrius' cousin Mika. She made it. She's a chef. Baker's. She's a baker.
This is a diamond.
Yeah, the rhinestone still has the flowers there. Saran wrap. It's good, honey. And then we have our glasses here that we use at our actual wedding ceremony. I don't know if you can see it. It says Mr. and Mrs. Welch, 9/16, 2017. Shout out to his mom. She bought us these customized hoops.
Working,
oh yeah, we just got that from the gym, so please don't judge us. We're about to get cute and go out in a minute. See how I still got my clothes on? Somebody had to get on looking like LL Cool J. This one thinks he is Buffy the Body, honey. Wait, don't get this on my floor. Okay, I'll do the rest. You tired? You worked on legs today. You shouldn't be tired. Oh, and also, it's like Christmas. Hold on, let's check him again. You know how your mama wrapped the stuff up real good?
You see what it is?
Yes, definitely.
It's awesome.
It feels hard still. Ew.
Frosted it.
Let's see. This is another layer. Let me show y'all. I got upgraded this morning, child. Don't look at my nails, but.
There we go.
All right. Oh, here, get that bag so you can sit it on. What we gonna sit it on? This one here, the bag that it came in. What that she wrapped up for us.
It looks red velvet, but it's chocolate. Almost there.
Gonna do a toast. While he's doing that, let me show y'all one of my favorite gifts that we got. Okay, I'm just showing them. It's a wedding book of our wedding day story. And then on the back is our cake.
Finally.
So cute. Get you together on this good anniversary. Come on, we're gonna do it together. Like at the wedding ceremony. Why? You
wash
your hands.
Okay. It's clearly thawed. I know exactly what I'll be doing. They told me I put it out the day before.
Yeah, we took it out on Thursday. The day before you'll be trying to cut bricks. But we don't have no hand for it. You want to use your hand? Still have our little rhinestones here. I don't know if you can see it. Uh-oh. You want a plate? This for me? No.
I
love cold cake. Fun fact. Here, you need your plate?
It's okay.
Feel good,
Joe's time. Damn, after 1 year, I owe my cousin $100.
Mm-hmm. He bet his cousin.
I told him it wasn't gonna taste the same.
That
would
not be the same,
and
it's good.
Damn, it's good.
I should call her right now. Oh, she at work. It's good. Wow.
I didn't think it was gonna taste
the same. It might be better than before.
We never had this. It was chocolate. We ate
when we did our taste testing. Remember? It's really good. Shout out to Mika. Ew.
We'll save the rest for later.
Definitely. We just cut a little slither. It's a big old piece, y'all.
After 1 year, it's still good, though.
Still good. Really? I didn't realize she, I did see the red at the top. She put a red flower at the top because we had red roses at our wedding. Dang. This is good. Cheers. You're so extra, bro.
Tell her it ain't good, so we gotta pay her.
If she don't see this video, well, if she watches the video. But Jalen watched the video, so she gonna he gonna tell her. Okay, let's do a toast. Toast to our 1 year anniversary and to many, many more and a couple of forever. Amen. Pick it up. That's good. Actually, fun fact, we had that wine for a year because someone bought that to us
for a wedding.
Mm-hmm. For our wedding, as a wedding gift. So we had this for a year too. So what's more, it's very good. What's more, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for all the love, support, and kind words and well wishes. We love you, we thank you, and this is only the beginning.
See you later. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, comment,
and share. Always remember, God is good.
All the time.
All the time, God is good. See, we look a little better, don't we? Well, Tamara, we are at 5 Church Street. Right now, it's a little brunch spot that I chose on the internet.
Ew!
That I chose on the internet. Y'all, it's so nice in here. Like, super, super nice. I think upstairs, I saw, like, clear chairs on the review. Dang, I can't get, I should've bought my thing. Can't put it down, because then you're not gonna be able to see. But yes, we have an anniversary brunch. This is new for us. We always go out to dinner. We never go out to lunch or anything. Y'all, they food the bomb. You like the food?
Y'all, I have been totally obsessing over this camera, my Insta Mini 7S. It's the mini Polaroid camera. It is so cute. The pictures take less than 5 minutes to develop. These are some pictures from today on our anniversary. Ooh. How you feel? Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Was that for us? Am I on myself?
Huh?
Am I on myself?
What you what?
Am I on myself?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Okay. My favorite thing about being married is getting to do life with my best friend. Like, literally a real best friend. Like, yo, dog. For real, for real. Like, y'all struggled together, came up together. Now y'all married, and y'all on the up and up, like, that's what I love, raw real love, cancer.
What's your favorite?
You know I ain't been throwing that camera like that.
Just give me one thing, your favorite thing about being married.
My favorite thing about being married is getting them cheeks. I'm just playing. My favorite thing about being married is being able to wake up next to my best friend every morning, getting to leave the house. And then knowing that I got somebody to come home to.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? That's it.
I love it. I love it. Can I see your ring? Oh, you still. You still dripping. You still dripping. 1 year later, you still dripping.
It's so cute. Wait, we stuck.
Oh, good.
Oh, shoot, wait. Demetrius, get all of off me.
I don't know how to get
Demetrius
down there.
Just in the city.
Maybe.
This is beautiful. It's a gloomy day, but nothing's gonna bring me down. This is our day. Forever and ever. And ever and ever.
Good morning, come. To a place only lovers go, to a smile that we never